Steelfault, a great day for Sheffield United renewing the sponsorship.
Yeah, we're delighted to be associated with Sheffield United and the Academy and also the ladies team as well.
Yeah, of course, this year it's been extended a little bit. It's included all the ladies teams and the RTC as well.
Yeah, I mean, we're delighted to be involved in women's football. It's an up-and-coming sport. And again, you know, it's a great association to be involved with.
It's a big investment for Steelfault. They've backed their decision to join us 2 years ago with an extension of a further 3 years. They've been a fantastic partner for the Academy, and their financial support for the Academy and now, of course, the ladies football team is going to be invaluable. So as a partnership commercially, we can only thank them for what they've done for us.
Of course, you're a Sheffield company and you've been involved with the Blades for quite a number of years, haven't you?
Yes. The last 10 years we've been big followers of the Blades. And hoping for good things this season.
Is it fair to say a lot of the workforce are Blades fans as well?
Quite a lot, yes. Yeah.
So you're obviously going to get involved. You watch a lot of the RTC games, the ladies games, and obviously there's the naming rights as well on the Academy building.
Yeah, very proud to be a part of the Academy, you know, to support young talent, and hopefully, you know, to nurture some great talent on the pitch here in future.
It's growing as well. They've taken on the ladies and the RTC.
Yeah, they've seen the opportunity to not only work with the football club, they're strong on working with the community, and they see the ladies football team as part of that extension. So it should be an exciting new 3-year deal for them.
I suppose it's great to see some Blades fans, or some Blades players of the future, with Steelfault across their shirts that go on to make bigger and better things.
Yeah, you know, it would be delightful if they could go on to do bigger and better things.